So, I've talked a little bit about people in the musical theater world, in the musical theater celebrity, who inspire me, like Barbara Cook and others. But there's one woman who kind of rises to the top of any list. Some of you who know me know that I am, of course, speaking of Kelly O'Hara. She's my queen, always and forever. And I've sung a couple of songs that she's sung already tonight. This one is a little more daunting. Kelly inspires me because her voice, I'm not presuming to compare myself to her at all, but her voice sort of has a similar lightness and airiness to mine that you don't find as much on Broadway these days. Even if people are sopranos, they often have a darker, richer tone, like the Audra McDonald, who I love almost equally. This show, Bridges of Madison County, is probably my all-time favorite show, at least my all-time favorite score. And there are lots of different styles within it. There's jazz, there's Americana, there's country, there's a little bit of Joni Mitchell-esque. But the main character, Francesca, who Kelly O'Hara played in the show, is, her stuff is much more rooted in the classical. It was written for her, and she is operatically trained, so it's much more rooted in classical singing. So we're kind of coming full circle, as it were. And this is called Almost Real from Bridges of Madison County.
Oh,
could say is, I hope now you've learned. No cigarettes, no hands, no thinking about the future.